Setting course for Dath. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Mantis once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They used the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Cal, be careful here. This is a deadly, dangerous place.
I'm prepared to face anything.
I know you are, Cal. One of the many reasons BD-1 trusted you with Cordova's information. We're lucky to have you.
Standing there. What is that thing? I'm counting on it being friendly. Don't fall behind, BD-1. Doing okay back there, BD-1? Moving out. Thank you. Find something? I'm okay. Oh, okay. So what was in there? Nightsister, practicing her craft. Another one? A warning? Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned.
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Nightsister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Stop!
The outsider! Pay for the Jedi!
BD-1, Stim!
Herman! He's running away! He shakes in fear!
Move forward!
Your blows are weak!
Come back here! Yes. Match me! I won't let you escape! Jedi. Try me, Jedi. Not much more now. Stop moving.
BD-1? Just making sure you're still there. Lock tight.
Try harder, weakling!
brothers.
Need a stem.
Something we can use?
Stim, now!
Oh, something was in there.
stop him from moving! This pain means nothing!
I'm on him!
No one's coming!
I hear you! Fight me, you coward!
Stim!
You will not defeat me!
Fellow wanderer, I see you met the resident Night Sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister, well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going. Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah. Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
I'll break your guard, and you. Strike him! Brothers, aid me! I will strike you! Can't win, outsider!
Have first stim.
Finally. Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there.
Please tell me nothing followed you home, kid.
I hope not. Need anything, Greez?
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm really in the mood for a slow and painful death. You think you could find that sort of thing on this death planet?
Hang on. These things are getting big. I ran into a Nightsister.
What happened? Are you okay?
I'm fine, although she made it clear we're not welcome. She wasn't alone.
The Night Brothers?
I think so.
Oh no, there's more of them?
I don't know much, but Cordova told me the Night Brothers serve the witches of Dathomir. You're lucky to be alive, Cal.
Please tell me we're leaving.
It's an option. We can always come back here later if you're not ready, Cal.